Hi, my name is Mikayla Iverson, and I'm doing Cockeyed Optimist from South Pacific, written by Rodgers and Hammerstein, and I will be playing Nellie Forbush. I have been doing vocal training since I was about 13 years old.
When the sky is a bright canary yellow, I forget every cloud I've ever seen. So they call me a cockeyed optimist, immature and incurably green. I have heard people rant and rave and bellow that we're done and we might as well be dead. But I'm only a cockeyed optimist, and I can't get it into my head.
Thank you.